In today's video, we are taking a tour of the Havana section of the Carnival Horizon. We'll take a look at an inside cabin in the Havana section. This is Stateroom 5218. Let's go inside and take a look. Right away, you can feel the old world vibes with the classic car right up there on the wall and this headboard. Take a look at that. We have the nightstand and there's drawers here where you can store your belongings. And currently the bed is split for individual twin beds, but you could always have those pushed together. We have the TV, the mini fridge in that cabinet, along with our towels, which are a special color for the Havana section. Your vanity mirror with a desk, phone, outlets, USB outlets on that wall. Inside the closet here, the safe, drawers and shelving to get organized. Plenty of room to put your stuff away. In the other side here is a full-length mirror on that door, along with a robe and slippers. To keep the lights on in the room, you have to use your key card. But also here is the bathroom. We have our specific Havana products here for lotions and shampoos, and some space on the countertop and shelving to get organized, and the toilet and the sink. That about does it for this room tour on the Carnival Horizon. If you want to see even more videos of different types of rooms and categories of rooms on the Carnival Horizon, check out these two videos here that you might enjoy. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. Ciao for now.